Christie Brinkley took to social media to defend her actions after reports that she turned a hose on a woman peeing on a beach near her Sag Harbor home. I know it's Independence Day, but that does not mean free to pee in front of my guests and me at my fireworks gathering, the supermodel wrote. My wish for everyone on this 4th of July is, may you live in the land of the free from belligerent drunk stalkers with weak bladders and foul mouths. Brinkley called the police who interviewed the woman, but declined to cite her. Congratulations to Emily Blunt and John Krasinski, the couple announced the birth of their second child. What a better way to celebrate the 4th than to announce our 4th family member. 2 weeks ago we met our beautiful daughter Violet, Krasinski tweeted. The couple married in 2010 and welcomed their first daughter Hazel in 2014. Anna Kendrick revealed to The Edit that the Marvel superhero that she would like to bring to the big screen is Squirrel Girl. My brother sent me a Squirrel Girl comic because he thinks I should play her. I don't know what Squirrel Girl does other than be half squirrel, but I could be half squirrel, she told the magazine.